Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Region 9, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out. You hear?
Bill?
Run! Run! Wait!
Never get a naked flame too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine steals.
Shit, Phil. Did you drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Wait! Listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly runabout now. Hey, ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
Man, get out of my freaking way.
didn't do anything.
And listen to me, you hear? Good. I got me some extra strength moonshine, nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you fancy having a shot. Seriously, Tommy, if you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you, you hear?